Hi, and welcome to my first YouTube video, where I want to take some time to show something different that I think students can benefit from. I want to show you how I take handwritten digital notes on a Windows laptop and overall, which is the most budget-friendly iPad alternative I have found. The first part of this video series is going to be dedicated to the hardware equipment that I use, suggestions, and alternatives. This part can also apply to a MacBook and a Linux laptop, so let's get started. The whole concept revolves around an existing device for which we're gonna have another purpose, and that is a graphics tablet. Some of you might be familiar with a graphics tablet, because it's mostly used for drawing and photo editing in apps such as Illustrator, Photoshop, and Lightroom. Once connected via USB port or Bluetooth, the area on the tablet corresponds to the screen, so you can work with the pen stylus provided. There are more categories of graphics tablets, such as the hybrid type, which is a fully functioning PC and a drawing tablet, the display tablets, which work as an external monitor for your laptop with a pen, and the standard drawing tablet on which I'm gonna focus on this series, because the price points are much lower and affordable for students compared to the ones that I use for professionals. For me, the journey started with the XP Pen company, and now I own two tablets, the Star G960 and Star G430S. The Star G960 has been with me for almost a year, and it perfectly sits on my keyboard on my 15.7-inch laptop. Although many people use their drawing tablets beside their computer and laptop, I use mine on top, since I don't need my keyboard when handwriting. The Star G430S is one of, if not the cheapest, graphic tablet in the market. It only takes a smart part of my laptop so that I can use it beside my keyboard. But do note that it is not really accurate for big screens, so it's mostly connected to my Android phone. To accompany my drawing tablet, I have my laptop, which is 15.7-inch, as I said, Acer Aspire 3, and I've had it for around 2 years now. I do everything university-related here, and a bit of a drawing and video editing. The most popular brand is Wacom, so if you want to check them out, there is a really awesome video that can help you with that. I'll make sure to put the link in the description. I don't have any experiences with Wacom tablets, but with a bit higher price point, you do get the ability to connect via Bluetooth. If you don't have a laptop and you want to have the ability of your note-taking to be portable, there are a few alternatives, as in 2-in-1 laptops, which convert to tablet mode when open 360 degrees. I know that some of them have a pen stylus included, so if you're planning to buy a laptop anyway, consider this option. If you want to try to digitize the ways you study, I will also encourage you to try to do digital art, since you already will have the equipment needed, and digital stickers are unique and helpful. I'm planning to make another part of this series where I can show you my studying workflow and maybe show you around the different apps for note-taking on Windows. If you're interested to see that, make sure to subscribe so you can watch the video when it comes out. If you have questions or suggestions, write them down in the comment section down below, and thanks for watching. See ya!